You are tuned in to Living Black. Motocross rider Meghan Rutledge was given her first motorbike when she was just 4 years old. 12 years on, the New South Wales teenager is leaving male and female rivals in her dust. And she's now looking overseas for her next challenge. Dan Conifer reports.
She's the 16-year-old who keeps reaching new heights. Meghan Rutledge is Australia's women's motocross champion, and now she wants to take on the world.
My goal is definitely to become women world champion. I know that it's going to be a big thing and I'm going to have to keep training hard. Like, I'm not there yet. I know that I'm not at that speed, so all I've got to do is I've got to keep training, keep getting faster and get myself stronger.
Meghan blitzed the field in all five events at the Australian Champs in August, leading on every lap. That added to her four junior women's titles and to her trophy collection from junior boys' events. In fact, it's among the boys where you'll find Meghan competing most of the time.
I love racing the boys. It's so much more competition and it's just that bit more of an adrenaline rush and so much fight to race the boys.
Meghan was the first girl to win a New South Wales junior title and placed second in last year's championships. But her latest test comes as the only female in the Australian Supercross Championships, where she's got new sponsors, Kawasaki Australia looking after her bike, and a lot of people talking about Meghan Rutledge.
Team and a great talent. Great to see you mixing it here with the boys.
Well, she does such a good job. She gets right in there with the guys, as you said, and she's literally in a league of her own as far as our Aussie women go. It'd be great to see her.
And that's why next stop for Meghan is overseas. She's planning a trip to the United States next year to show teams there what she can do and to suss out her competition.
The girls overseas are a lot stronger and I guess the tracks are just so much different over there. So first thing first is to get overseas and have a look at the tracks and see where I am at against those girls over there.
From there, it's on to Europe for the 2013 Women's World Championships. Her coach says she's one of the best he's seen in 30 years.
I think she's just that one in a million athlete. Yeah.
And after more than a decade of racing, Meghan says her determination to make it on the international stage is stronger than ever.
Motocross and Supercross is my life. It's something that I can get paid for and something that I love. So to have a job that you love is just like a lifelong dream for me.
A dream which now looks within reach.
And good luck to Meghan on the international stage. Well, that's almost all we have time for today. Next week on our final episode of this series of Living Black, we investigate the impact climate change is having on the Torres Strait Islands. You are tuned in to Living Black. Motocross rider Meghan Rutledge was given her first motorbike when she was just 4 years old. 12 years on, the New South Wales teenager is leaving male and female rivals in her dust. And she's now looking overseas for her next challenge. Dan Conifer reports.
She's the 16-year-old who keeps reaching new heights. Meghan Rutledge is Australia's women's motocross champion, and now she wants to take on the world.
My goal is definitely to become women world champion. I know that it's going to be a big thing and I'm going to have to keep training hard. Like, I'm not there yet. I know that I'm not at that speed, so all I've got to do is I've got to keep training, keep getting faster and get myself stronger.
Meghan blitzed the field in all five events at the Australian Champs in August, leading on every lap. That added to her four junior women's titles and to her trophy collection from junior boys' events. In fact, it's among the boys where you'll find Meghan competing most of the time.
I love racing the boys. It's so much more competition and it's just that bit more of an adrenaline rush and so much fight to race the boys.
Meghan was the first girl to win a New South Wales junior title and placed second in last year's championships. But her latest test comes as the only female in the Australian Supercross Championships, where she's got new sponsors, Kawasaki Australia looking after her bike, and a lot of people talking about Meghan Rutledge.
Team and a great talent. Great to see her mixing it here with the boys.
Well, she does such a good job. She gets right in there with the guys, as you said, and she's literally in a league of her own as far as our Aussie women go. It'd be great to see her.
And that's why next stop for Meghan is overseas. She's planning a trip to the United States next year to show teams there what she can do and to suss out her competition.
The girls overseas are a lot stronger and I guess the tracks are just so much different over there. So first thing first is to get overseas and have a look at the tracks and see where I am at against those girls over there.
From there, it's on to Europe for the 2013 Women's World Championships. Her coach says she's one of the best he's seen in 30 years.
I think she's just that one in a million athlete. Yeah.
And after more than a decade of racing, Meghan says her determination to make it on the international stage is stronger than ever.
Motocross and Supercross is my life. It's something that I can get paid for and something that I love. So to have a job that you love is just like a lifelong dream for me.
A dream which now looks within reach.
And good luck to Meghan on the international stage. Well, that's almost all we have time for today. Next week on our final episode of this series of Living Black, we investigate the impact climate change is having on the Torres Strait Islands. That's next week on Living Black. If you'd like to see today's stories again, visit our website at sbs.com.au/livingblack. You can also follow us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter.